Remember, energy equals V times Q, because V is the energy spent for one column of positive charge and E is the energy spent for Q columns. We also remember the definition of I, which is Q over time. This gives me Q equals I T, and therefore E equals V I T.